This Nazarene is getting dangerous. Don't you agree, Christ?
tomorrow.
Think about today instead.
But Jesus, what do we do next?
Why should you want to know?
Don't be obsessed with times and fate you can't defy. If you knew the path, you'd understand it less than I.
Here, Jesus, let me cool down your face.
That feels nice. So nice. Maybe that is good.
Why do you all concern yourselves with when, who and how?
She alone gives me what I need right now.
Listen!
How can a man like you waste time on a woman of her kind?
Hey, cool it, Judas! Who the hell do you think you are?
I understand they amuse you, but to let them kiss you and stroke your hair.
Well, that's hardly your lie, is it?
It doesn't fit with what you teach and say.
These ointments! They're expensive! The money should be for the poor!
Try not to give, try not to turn on, to crawl, there upset you all, don't you know?
be noticed if you don't follow this Jesus of Nazareth, who so much abuses everyone as the others. Do you have reservations?
He is dangerous.
Come, Judas. Your mother prays. We all have our will in your heart.
He is dangerous.
I don't want your blood money,
but you are tempted. That we can see in you.
I don't need your blood money.
Just think, Judas. We have the papers we need to arrest him. You know his movements. We know the law.
The rules would be great, but actually, and historically, Judas, you will be rich.
I don't want your blood money!
Think what you could do. Replace your real purpose.
No, just your feelings.
She's no charity. Give it to the poor. This isn't blood money, Judas. Call it a thief. Be good work. Thursday night, we find him where he wants him. No crowds. The guards will just send me.
Thank you.
one of you three disowned me three times.
Thank you.
far beyond. It's all fixed. You can't change it.
Remember, you have to do is keep the peace.
Crucify him! Crucify him!
If you don't, Caesar will demote you. He will report you.
Talk to me, Jesus. How can I help?
Crucify him! Crucify him!
Very well.
forgive them. They don't know what they're doing. Who is my mother? Where is my mother? My God, my God. Why have you forgotten me? I am thirsty. It is finished. Father, into your hands I commend my spirit.
Jesus Christ. I'd like to ask Mr. Pierce to come onto the stage. Grab them all tonight because they were absolutely fantastic throughout all the rehearsals as well. And to show our appreciation, we'd like to present all the cast from both the Silence is Golden and Jesus Christ Superstar with a single ring rose.
Thank you.
leave you with
my all the support and encouragement.
Oh,